Look at this crap over here. Sunshine, my ass. It's cold. Well, it's cold by Florida standards. It was 36 or 37 degrees this morning when I got up. The high today is going to be 60. Once again, it's cloudy all day, looks like. I don't see any sun. It's just going to be a cold day of golf. We're playing golf at 116. I'm only going to do 9 holes today at the Evans Prairie, or our championship course. We're going to play Osprey, those 9. And that's it. I'm not going to come out of priest. I've already got my layered. Look here. Got a t-shirt on underneath of this. I got my long sleeve. See you on the other side shirt. By the way, thanks everybody for buying those. And next door. Where's he at? There he is. Romaldo's back. He's going to epoxy the garage floor. There's a neighbor over there. Fixing to go over there in a little bit, and we're going to do a little bit of maybe some video and see what's going on. But until then, I'm just going to say, wow, I'm going to get my cup of coffee.
Traveled 200 yards to go 130.
Oh, he got all of that one.
51. I haven't shot in a 50 since I was like.
funny and
funny and tennis.
Thank you.
Dad, oh, he got all of that one.
There it goes, right in the fucking
bush.
Then goes
right
out. Right on the edge. Yep. Cinderella story.
Completely, you're going to be down the road.